that Hazel Hyegyoung Choo will be presented and all prior to her performance, I would like to introduce about that. So Hazel Hyegyoung Choo is a photographer based in LA, in California. Hazel received a bachelor's degree in art with specialization in photography from UCLA. She's going to perform a durational performance along with her ongoing photographic project, New American Standing. Her performance will end when the show is done today, so you guys are feel free to leave, watch as you wish. So her work explodes following Eddie's topic. The top family experience with gender inside, the systemic selling of unborn female infants, her immigrant experience in the USA, and her both her contemporary identity and traditional Korean female identity. So we're going to move to the next performance in 9 minutes after performance of art. So after 9 minutes, we're going to move to the next performance. Thank you. dear guests, next performance is followed by me and Kate, so please follow this way. Woo.